Customize forms by editing form fields. This tutorial shows how to edit form fields. To begin, from Form Elements, expand the Tree View pane. Continue to expand the Tree View pane to navigate to the form you want to edit. For this example, we want to edit the Create User form. Click the field you want to edit. For this example, we will edit the email field. Then click Edit. You can modify the name of the field, whether the field displays in the form, whether the field is required, and the sort order, which controls where the field appears in the form. For this example, we will make the field required within the form. When you are ready, click Save to update the form element properties. Now, when an administrator creates a new user, the email field is required. Customize forms by editing form fields.